Hello everyone, this is Advocate Radhika Sharma, legal advisor at LEXIS AND COMPANY. So today I have come with the topic of procedure for trademark registration in India. So let's start with our topic. And in our previous video, we also have discussed types of trademarks in India and the importance for registering a trademark. So let's come to our topic. Procedure jo hai for trademark registration ka is involve karta hai filing a trademark application, examination and publication or advertisement, opposition, registration and renewal. It is important to engage a trademark attorney for the process to make it easy and reliable. So there are some stages hai for registering a trademark. Isme the stage one is search for a trademark. You must choose your trademark wisely. There are various different kind of trademarks available. Once decided, it is important to conduct a public search on the trademarks database available on the online portal for the of the trademark registry to ensure that there is not another trademark that is either identical or similar to your trademark. And the search reveals the kind of trademark already available in the market, either registered ho ya fir unregistered ho. It also tells whether you have a competition for the same trademark. As in wo jo portal hai aapko clear cut bata dega that jo trademark maine choose kiya hai uske resemble aisa koi trademark hai ki nahi hai, aur agar wo hai to register ho chuka hai ki nahi ho chuka hai. And the next stage is filing a trademark application. An application for a trademark of for the registration of trademark can be filed in multi-class or single class depending on the goods and services the business deals with. Form PMA is required to be filed either online through the IP India website or manually at the trademark office depending on its jurisdiction. And the trademark application has to be supported with various kind of document and a complete description of the trademark for which registration is sought. If you are claiming prior use in the trademark, then a user affidavit needs to be filed supporting the users along with its evidence. So the rest of the procedure we will discuss in our next video, the part 1 of this topic. Thank you guys, thank you for watching us.